quite honestly, this is in jeopardy today. And the reason it's in jeopardy is, sadly enough, I'm a little tired that conservatives continue to get kicked around over our value system. And I think we can have values and jobs that go hand in hand. ¶¶